Hello, dear viewers. Cat Bachman here, and welcome to the 9 p.m. news. Just a few hours ago, Russ Cargill has arrested every single villain in the town. But just when peace is about to sit on Heroville, it's shown that Homer Simpson tried to pollute the lake of the city again, and now is on Heroville's most wanted. Also, his friends and family are also on that list. And the officers Judy, Nick Wilde, and SmurfStorm are on that list too. Will they be captured? We just have to see in time.
So, what now?
I don't know, Nick. We're only here because SmurfStorm brought us here.
So, SmurfStorm, what's exactly going on here?
Russ has framed Homer for putting that silo in the lake!
How did you find this?
I heard it from the man himself. He was planning this out for the past 2 weeks.
Come on, SmurfStorm. It's unlikely that Russ planned this out just to get revenge on Homer.
Oh, really? Well, I have something he has.
Where did you find this?
One time I was looking in this office and saw this notepad and saw it of a note called plans. And I knew that this had to do something with this.
Oh my god.
He's white. Wait, there's more.
There is? What does it say?
It showed Russ only became the chief of police was because he can't use it to take over Heroville.
Now he's looking for Homer with Sonic and friends, also looking for the rest of the Simpson family.
Well, now we got to find them.
But how? They could be captured by Russ.
I doubt it. They have to be out there somewhere. We just need to find a way to get them.
I may have an idea. We need to find a car and drive out to where they are.
But they could be anywhere.
Well, I could call them and see if they can respond to us.
Worth a shot, Judy.
So, what's this plan of yours, Homer?
Well, when an angry mob was trying to kill me and my family because I did, I decided to leave Springfield and stay in Alaska.
Alaska?
Why there out of all places? I mean, it's not a bad thing or anything. It's just, why that one out of many places in the world?
It's an amazing place, but you can't be too fat or too drunk, where no one will say things like, let's see your high school papers.
Okay, and?
Well, look, Cargill didn't find us when my family was there.
Then how were you able to get back to Springfield without your family?
Well, I acted a jerk to Marge and the kids. So they left me and went to save Springfield, but were captured by Cargill and brought back to Springfield, while I headed back to save Springfield.
Well, at least you eventually got that.
But you're sure Cargill won't find us in Alaska?
Hell yeah, we'll be safe in there, while we can think of a plan to take Heroville back. Did I answer it?
It depends on who it is.
It's Judy.
Isn't she helping the police after Cargill sent the cops after us?
SmurfStorm was also thinking Russ was up to something, but I'm not sure about Judy.
But she has always been honest with us.
But what if someone else is using her phone?
But what if it's actually Judy?
Well, it's worth the shot. Hello?
Hello? Homer?
Hey Judy. What's up?
Well, Cargill is now looking all over the place to not only find you, but to find you, your family, and us.
Wait, what?
Yeah. SmurfStorm found out that Russ was the one who dropped that silo in the lake to frame you.
That son of a...
Having timing for covering that swear, you gotta love timing at times.
Where are Marge and the kids?
It's sad that they escaped and left from Heroville.
Oh, thank God.
Well, ask him where are they?
Homer, where are you guys?
We're heading to Alaska, sent to help me before in the past.
I can head to Alaska, out of all places.
So, what are we going to do?
Well, maybe we can find Marge and Simpson's kids.
They must not be that far.
Homer, we're going to see where Marge and the kids are. We will call you once we find them.
That's good. Hopefully they'll be safe. If you do find them, please tell them I love them, and I will try my best to solve this problem.
Of course. We will tell them at Homer. Just stay safe.
Okay. See you guys later.
Okay, bye Homer.
So now what?
Well, let's call Marge and see where she is and...
But we need a car to get there.
Well, luckily, I still have my car right here.
Carrots, you clever bunny.
I will drive. You try calling Marge and see if she can tell us where she is. And if she's heading anywhere.
Got it.
Blast it. We were so close. And now, those heroes are gone from here. I thought they would come back to get this city back.
Maybe they're just planning a way to get back without you knowing?
Maybe for those friends of Homer's, but not Homer himself. It's too smart for his dumb ass.
So, what are we going to do tomorrow?
Simple. Search all over Heroville to see if anyone knows any bit of information on the whereabouts of those heroes.
And what should we do if someone don't know or refuse to say?
You know what to do, Wiggum.
No, I don't. What do I have to do?
Arrest them and force the information out of them.
Finally time to do bad cop to people.
That must be fun to see. Oh, also Wiggum.
Yes, Russ?
I want guards guarding the city 24/7. I want 10,000 tough guys, and I want 10,000 soft guys to make the tough guys look tougher. And this is how I want them arranged. Tough, soft, tough, soft, soft, tough, soft, tough, tough, soft.
Sir, I'm afraid you've gone mad with power.
Of course I have. You ever tried going mad without power? It's boring. No one listens to you.
Well, there was enough people in this town who went mad with power, and boy, you can't beat them on that.
Whatever. Just get out of here, will you? Soon, Simpson, you will lose everything, and I will have the last laugh instead of you.
Mom, are we there yet?
I told you, Bart. We don't know where we're going. We're just driving to someplace we can stay until things get better.
I think we should just stay in a motel for the night.
Good idea, Lisa.
I hate to admit, but I agree. It's like 11 p.m. and I am tired.
Maggie looks more tired than you, Bart.
Let's just agree that I'm the most second tired person right now. Something soft.
Mom, are you okay?
Yeah, just worried about your father.
I'm sure Homer is fine, since he has Sonic and the others there.
Just because Sonic and the others are with Dad, doesn't mean they're safe from Russ, Bart.
Wow, Elise, looking into the negative side of things? That's my thing.
Lisa has a point, Bart. We're unsure on how your father is doing out there without us.
Well, maybe there's a part of me that still believes he's fine.
Well, we can hopefully think about this tomorrow. Time for you all to go to sleep.
Good night, Mom.
Night, Mom.
Night, kids! Oh, homie, where are you? Hello?
Hello, Marge. It's me, Judy.
Judy? I heard that you, Nick, and SmurfStorm left and are now hunted like us.
Yes, so don't worry. We will stop Cargill as soon as we can.
That's good.
Ask her where she is!
Right, Marge. Can you tell us where we are?
We are in the Dimensional Motel!
Dimensional Motel?
That should take us 30 minutes to get there.
Great! We should be there as soon as we can.
Oh, before you go, did you hear anything about Homer?
Yep, Homer is heading to Alaska with Sonic and the others.
Oh, thank God! He is safe in Cargill. Didn't know we were living in Alaska before, or we have to leave.
That's great. That should help Homer with his plans.
Okay, we will see you three soon.
Same here. Bye, Marge.
Bye!
Okay, we know where they are, and now we just gotta get there.
Are we nearly there?
I think so. Last time I drove around here, I pulled up a map of Alaska, which caused me to fall off a cliff and land exactly at Alaska.
That might work back then. But there's no way we're doing that!
Well, I do have my Alaska map.
Homer, please don't do this.
What?
Guys, what, SpongeBob? Should Homer should be looking at the road? There could be a reason why I get the feeling the car is spinning around.
Well then.
Well, that one was on us, since we made Homer lose sight of the road.
Sorry about that, Homer.
And I take it this is Alaska.
Yeah.
Wow, it's beautiful.
But it looks cold. We should have brought winter clothes with us.
Even if it's summertime?
Some places still get snow in February or even March.
So we're staying in here until we think of something to get back to Heroville?
Yeah, I suppose.
What do you mean by supposed?
Well, haven't thought of anything yet.
Well, we better start thinking now.
Okay, here we are.
You surely got yourself a nice place, Homer.
There's no way Russ can find us in here.
Well, there's a TV here at least.
Shame there's no Wi-Fi here, even after 12 years.
And we can handle it since we won't be here for too long anyways.
But let's just check what we got on TV!
Okay, there's DuckTales, OKKO, Disenchantment, Firefox, Animal Kingdom. Ooh, there's a very good movie called Party Madness.
Looks better than some of these lamer shows.
Yeah, like G&D, SNS, LNS.
Well, let's watch Party Madness!
Hang on, guys. Hello?
Oh, hey, Homer.
Moo!
Hey, pal. I haven't seen you in ages.
Oh, going for the holidays.
Where to?
I guess since it's only just you and me, Mo, we're in Alaska.
Alaska? Nice place, I guess. I heard there's some bar called Eskimos.
Oh yeah, that's real, Mo. It's an amazing place. You would love it.
Yeah, right. Hey, listen, Homer. I gotta go now. You know, business is going well here as usual.
Weird. Last time your bar was popular was when you stole my idea for flaming Homers, or the time you and Smithers changed Mo to Mo, a gay bar.
Yeah, whatever. See you later, Homer.
What was that rush about?
There. It's done. Please don't hurt me.
Thank you, Mo. Now, jail for you.
Sir, I tracked all the phone call signals, and it's shown the Simpsons family is in the dimensional motel.
Of course. I should have known. I slept there 2 weeks ago before coming to Heroville.
So, who are we heading to first?
You will go and get the Simpsons family. I will get Homer and those other friends of his.
Okay, sir. What are you going to do to Homer and the others?
Well, his friends and maybe his family might be fine. But for Homer himself, well, you all just have to wait and see what I can think of.
Are we nearly there yet?
I think so. I can see a motel sign.
That's the one!
How can you tell?
Let's say me and Nick stay there when we're on holidays.
I won't ask what you two do in there.
Oh, thank God, you all are here.
Glad to see you safe, Marge.
Hey, SmurfStorm, why are you leaving the keys in the car?
Just in case something happens, we can get out fast.
Ugh, what's going on?
It's the good cops.
So now what?
Well, since we find you guys, we just got to call home or meet up either in here or Alaska and take Heroville back from Cargill.
That's great!
Guys, I think we have trouble.
Huh?
Crap! They found out where we are!
Open up, please?
What are we gonna do?
What is it, Maggie?
Great idea there, Maggie.
But everyone can't escape there.
I could fit there.
I could too.
Alright, you forced me to do this.
Bart, just be safe, sweetie.
I will, Mom.
Are you sure you can handle with Bart?
Judy, I think even Bart would shut his mouth if he does anything bad around me.
She has a point there, Carrots.
True.
Well, we better be going now. Ready, Bart?
More than ever.
If we find a way to get Homer and the others, we will head straight to Heroville. Just stay safe!
Stop right there! Oh boy, you're all arrested.
Wickham, why are you doing this?
Because, Marge, I would end up like the citizens in Heroville.
Huh?
What do you mean by that, Wickham?
I will explain the car. Just play along.
Okay.
Wait, where's SmurfStorm and Bart? Oh boy. Okay, come with me, quickly.
I can't believe I had to leave my family behind.
They will be fine.
How do you know?
Because Russ is mostly looking for your father for vengeance. I think he will just throw your family in jail.
Well, at least they will live. Storm?
What?
We got company.
Crap! I need to shoot out the tires, but I can't when I'm driving.
I can drive.
You driving? Are you mad?
No, I have drove before. Like Mr. Buzz converted the Springfield buses into nuclear power ones. Ken and Carlos giving out Buzz Cola to make people crazy for the television show. And when I faked the driver's license and used it to go on a spring break trip with Milhouse, Nelson, and Martin.
And here I thought you were the dumb kid in the family.
That's Homer you're thinking of.
Alright, hold on to the wheel. I can't believe I'm letting a 10-year-old boy drive. Oh well, if I die, it will be one interesting way to go. Got one!
Hang on.
Nice one! Looks like we only got one left.
Well, what are you waiting for? Shoot the tires!
Crap! Out of bullets!
This might not be as good as a bullet, but it has definitely helped me.
Really? A slingshot?
Well, I have been using this for pranks. Some of them will be popping on some of the tires. So, this is all you got.
Ugh, fine. Wow. I didn't think that would work, but you proved me wrong, Bart.
Now, even though I did that, I'm not sure I want to be a police officer.
Honestly, I don't see you being a member, but you would definitely be helpful when needed.
Want me to take the driving from here?
Just this once. I need a break from driving anyways.
Hey guys, I'm going to go to the store and get some food.
Okay, Homer.
Are you going to drive there?
Nah, I know my way through Alaska, so for once, I'm going to walk there.
Wow, real shocker there.
Let's hope he doesn't get a heart attack while walking.
So what are we going to do?
Well, we're planning to head to where SmurfStorm and the others are and try to get back in there and kick Russ Cargill's ass.
Sorry, Sonic, what? I couldn't hear you over the helicopter noises.
Wait, helicopter?
Not just in any helicopter, an EPA helicopter.
I'm so glad you were all having a fun and peaceful time here, but sadly, it has to end.
What?
We know it was you who framed Homer for that silo in the lake!
I was hoping to see you all betray Homer. But I guess you're all smarter than I thought. But now, it's time to bring you all back home.
You gotta take us down first!
And I know how.
The heck was that?
Looks like one of those. Smoke bombs!
Not just a smoke bomb. One of those sleepy guests.
Now, where's Homer? Just in case he doesn't come back in time, let's make sure he knows what's going on.
Let's see. Pork chops, chili dogs, oil for Jenny. There. I think that's it. Hey guys, I'm back. Guys? Hello? Are you guys asleep? A videotape? Who uses these anymore?
Hello, Simpson. I know you're thinking, how did I figure out where you and the heroes were? Well, I do my ways, but that's not important. All that's important is that I have your friends and family. If you want to see them safe, come to Heroville and surrender. Then I will let them go. You better hurry, since you only got 12 hours. Hopefully you get there really soon, Simpson.
No, there's no way.
Also, just to make things interesting, there's something I plan in your car.
My car!
Now, let's begin the game.
No! No! Sonic! SpongeBob! Smurfette! Yoshi! Jenny!
Here we are, Alaska.
Wow, this place does surely look good.
Now all we need to do is find Homer and the others.
Well, lead the way, Bart.
Ooh, what happened? Wait, this looks familiar.
Homer Simpson?
Huh?
I see you have returned.
Hey, it's you, the big boob lady.
I would prefer being called Medicine Woman.
So, how's it been? It's been 12 years since we last talked.
I found you near the side. Why are you back here?
Because Russ came back, and now has captured my friends and family.
Well, I have seen how you have been up to during the years, and it seems you have still learned that other people are important to you.
But that won't help me this time.
But I do have something, a vision on everything going on.
Ooh. I hope this has drugs involved. I have learned from using drugs.
Welcome back to Heroville.
Russ, how could you?
We really liked you, man.
I know, and I would gladly be friends with you too. But sadly, you have to discover the truth.
So you did cause this! You framed my homie!
I did, Marge. And I will deal with your homie.
Not if Sonic and friends could do anything about it.
Oh, really?
Hey guys.
Well, we're doomed.
Not for now. I still need to find Homer, Bart, and SmurfStorm. They're still out there.
They're probably looking for Homer.
They will stop you!
Ha! You really think a dumb fat guy, an annoying boy, and a cop Smurf will stop me?
Well, since Homer ruined your plans and Maggie did knock you out with a boulder, so yeah.
Whatever! Put them in the cells.
Oh my god! Wait, he said Bart and SmurfStorm are safe!
Indeed. They're in Alaska as we speak.
Oh crap! I gotta find them!
They're at the cabin.
Okay, thank you again, Boob Lady.
Whatever.
I think we're getting close.
Wait, I see some smoke!
And I can see a bit of fire.
This must be bad. Oh my god!
Well, at least Dad can now get a new car.
Here.
Well, let's see what happened inside.
Are you sure this is where they lived?
Yeah, we lived here before, so Homer knows this one too well. Looks like this could explain what happened.
Russ was here and must have captured them.
Most of them, except for one.
Dad!
Bart, I have never been so happy to see you.
Same here. Actually, this is the first time I'm ever glad you're here that wasn't for a prank.
Boy.
Well, glad to see that someone made it.
SmurfStorm, thanks for minding the boy.
No problem. Now time to stop Russ.
But how are we going to do that? My car is blown up.
Well, at least someone had a car.
Oh, right. You have a police car.
Actually, it's Judy's, but we took this when they got captured.
And that even drove it after dealing with some cops.
So that spring break actually helped you out?
Yep.
It better, since I spent like over $5,000 to get you back from Springfield. Holy, I didn't expect it to be this bad.
Now, how are we going to get inside?
Wait a second. Hide!
Who's there? Homer?
Hi?
Oh, thank God you all are here.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
I am so tired of Russ's demands, and now I'm glad to see you three here, and I hope you three will kick his ass back to wherever he came from.
You know, you could say that to us when we were capturing the rest of the Simpsons family and Homer's friends.
Well, since we have other cops around there, I had to do what he said. But now that you guys are here, and I'm on my own, I want to help you guys.
Well, that's great, but how are you going to help?
Well, I bought these fake handcuffs I bought for Ralphie. You three could wear these, and I can take Homer to Russ so he can beat them while bringing Bart and SmurfStorm to the prisoners and break them out.
Wow, that's an actually great idea.
Thanks. I got that in a movie once.
Makes sense.
All right, Wiggum, let's do this.
Okay, just wear these, and I'll lead the way. Okay, Homer, just walk straight ahead while I'll bring Bart and SmurfStorm to prison.
Okay, Wiggum.
Do you think this will work?
Hopefully it does.
What do you mean he's nowhere in Alaska? I saw his car in that town. How could he leave without his car?
Simple. I walk here.
Homer Simpson. We meet at long last again.
Same here, Russ.
You remembered my name. Already impressed me since our last fight.
Fight? You mean Maggie just dropped a rock on your head before you could shoot me and Bart?
Whatever. That day has shown me what to do and finally get rid of you.
You know, you're not the only one who wants me dead.
But I'm the one who has actually taken over this city. What's so funny?
You say like that means anything. Sorry to break it to you, Russ, but that means nothing.
What do you mean?
As we speak, Bart and SmurfStorm are breaking everyone out. And even though you may have control of Heroville, it's only for 3 hours. Sporty Smurf has done more damage and control to this town for 3 days.
Well, who cares?
And while I may be still stupid, I do know one thing.
And that would be...
punch a madman down while talking.
Russ Cargill, your arrest for framing Homer Simpson and taking over Heroville.
You'll be spending a lot of time in prison.
Let's hope this will be either 20 to 30 years.
I promise, Simpson. I will return.
Yeah, Cargill. We heard that before.
Take it away, boys.
Will do. You heard the boy, men.
I hope you love jail, Cargill, because you'll never leave there for a long time.
Whatever. Just get it over with.
Oh, homie, I'm so glad you're okay.
I'm glad you all are safe.
I'm so happy you're here, Dad.
You still got it, homeboy.
Thanks, boy.
Thank God that was over.
Whew. Prison is sure boring.
I can see why villains hate it so much.
But at least now Homer has this town saved Heroville from Russ.
But what now?
Well, after all that crap, I can go and eat some crusty burgers.
Well, I suppose he does deserve this one after all what happened lately.
Well, he'll be the only one eating in there, since we're not bothering with it.
Whatever.
Look out! He's a spider. Look out!